Jennifer I wasn't planning on coming here because there's too many tourists, and there is. But it's on my way. I'm just kind of passing through, and I thought it's lunchtime, so I'll stop here for lunch someplace. So I can say I had lunch in Myrtle Beach. This whole area of South Carolina is just one beach after another. So it could be a pretty cool place to come if you were young. A lot of really neat miniature golf courses I passed by here. I'm not planning on going down to the beach part. There wouldn't really be any point. I'm just swinging by for lunch. Another golf course over there. It's pretty cool. Shipwreck Island Golf. Sharks at the aquarium here, Jacob. Helicopter rides. Jurassic Golf. Okay, got a dinosaur thing there. Beachwear places here, of course. Vertical Ropes Adventure Park. Go there and do stuff on ropes. Plantation House of Pancakes. Hmm. Nathan's Hot Dog Burgers and Chicken. Nathan's makes pretty good hot dogs. I'm hoping I can find something decent along this road. Lots of places that just don't seem to be open. Well, there's a Denny's. Cajun miniature golf. You could spend a day here just playing the miniature golf courses. And a Chinese restaurant. Really want Chinese. I really wanted a salad bar. And I need to graze at the salad bar for a while. There's 2501, that's the road I want, so I better find me something to eat here pretty quick. It's a raw bar, I don't want that. So raw oyster places here. I may have to go back to Denny's. Because I don't want just going to Denny's. Oh, there's 501 right there. Hey, there's Subway. Subway, salad bar. Subway salad, we'll do it. Right here, yeah.